This is a beautiful dragonfly brooch. It was crafted by Carvin and then retailed by Fred Leighton. This piece was owned by Patricia Kluge, who was the wife of Metromedia founder John Kluge, and we actually have a fantastic picture of her wearing the piece. It's set with over 60 carats of fancy vivid yellow diamonds. They're really well matched, they're really vibrant. An additional 4 carats of rubies in the eyes. It's wonderful, it's on tremblant, so you even get a little bit of movement when you wear it, and it's obviously exceptional in size. We like to say it's one of our more wearable sculptures here at the gallery, but really a fun and unique piece.